자, 여기는 QUB, Queen's University Belfast의 약대 건물입니다.
Well, Queen's University in Belfast has always ranked one of the top universities in the UK for pharmacy. We are consistently up there, and I think that really does reflect the excellent research and the excellent education we do here. Also, Queen's is part of Northern Ireland, which maybe some people think Northern Ireland is a small place, it's not great, but actually we think it's the opposite. Because it's small, we know everybody. We know people in industry, we know people in the hospital, we know people in community practice. And because of that, we're always speaking to these stakeholders. They're telling us what's important. They're making sure that we are preparing our students not just to know the academic things that are important to become a pharmacist, but also those other sides, things like entrepreneurship, things like future learnings. So we're constantly making sure we're training our students to be the best possible people now and in the future.
You said we also have a lot of support for our international students coming across within the school. We've got a buddy scheme, and Niamh has just set up an international society for our students as well. So it gives students to meet, it gives students a chance to meet people from maybe their home country. But there also is plenty of opportunity to meet and make friends from people from Northern Ireland and the rest of the world. So there is a lot of support because it can be a big jump to move to a new country, to a new language and to a new city. But the school will support the students in that transition.
We have excellent English language support as well for all of our students. Actually, a lot of our colleagues from INTU continue to support the students throughout their undergrad. So in first year, there's a lot of support as a group, but also there's opportunities for one-to-one support if they need as well. So we really are keen to make sure that international students are given as much support as possible to enjoy their degree.
See you soon.